ship's main deck. Not only Burke liked the number 72 in the Bahamas between two BLS launchers on that ship, one up on her bow, the other on the ship's stern, to carry up the 90 missiles situated in the vertical launch. A somewhat larger cruiser located behind her, which is the Gettysburg, larger in size, would carry 122 missiles in her VLS vertical launch systems. The advantage to heavy missiles launched through VLS allows ships